Hey everybody, it's Matt Crankman here today, and I know I said I needed a bag for this, but as you can see, I put a new bag in it actually. I had a spare bag in my 2007 Oreck XL2100. So yay, I can finally use this vacuum now. So somebody said this is a rebuilt Oreck from 2008, so I don't know if it is a rebuild or not, but man, I don't like these bulb things.
It's like from a toy.
I don't like them, but anyway, let's fire this vacuum up. We got the horns. Maybe an hour from now, I'm going to use the Kirby Heritage 1HD Turbo. So anyway, let's fire this vacuum up, and you can see the top lifts up, so this vacuum's in good condition. So somebody has the wrong bag in this vacuum, I could see. So we got a new bag for it, like I said, from my other Oreck vacuum. So anyway, let's talk in more vacuuming. So here we go. Now we're going to use the vacuum on high speed. Can finally use my new Oreck. So hope you guys enjoyed the video of my new Oreck I got today, and I'll make a video later of my Kirby. So hope you guys have a great day and see you later.